Nikki Haley says she'll vote for Trump, despite previously saying he's not qualified to be president. Politics. Nikki Haley says she'll vote for Trump, despite previously saying he's not qualified to be president. By Katherine Watson. Updated on May 22, 2024 /7:40, 4 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time /CBS News. Washington, former presidential candidate Nikki